You buy a pair of shoes for $40 that was marked down 30%. What was the original price? When solving a percent problem, there are two main techniques. One is the percent equation, and the other is the percent proportion. We're going to solve this problem using the percent proportion, which means we'll set up two ratios equal to each other that will have one unknown value, which we can determine by cross multiplying. So for our proportion, the first ratio is going to compare the discounted price to the original price, which we can think of as the ratio of the part to the whole. Well, the $40 is the discounted price, so that represents the part. The whole price, or the original price, is the unknown. So this ratio compares the discounted price to the original price. And the second ratio is formed by the percent that we actually paid, not the discount. Again, to keep it consistent with the amount paid to the original, we want this ratio to be the percent paid. Well, if it's marked down 30%, that means we paid 70%. So 70% as a fraction or a ratio would be 70 to 100. Now we have a proportion with one unknown, so we can cross multiply and solve for x, which will be the original price. So 70 times x must equal 40 times 100. Well, 70 times x would be 70x, must equal 40 times 100 is 4,000. Divide both sides by 70 to solve for x. X will be the original price of the shoes. It does say round to the nearest cent, so now we'll go to the calculator. 4,000 divided by 70. The original price was approximately $57.14. I do want to show a second method for setting up this proportion using keywords. To use the keywords, we want to rewrite the given question into a more basic question. What I mean by that is, this question is really asking us 40 is 70% of what number? But notice, even writing this basic question, we still have to make the connection that the $40 isn't 30%, it's actually 70% of the number that we're looking for. But if we can write the question in this form, we can use the keywords given here to set up the proportion. So we'll have a proportion. Notice how we're given the percentage, which is always a number compared to 100. So one ratio is 70 to 100. And then for the other ratio, we can think of it as is to of, or is over of. And because it says 40 is, the 40 has to be on top. So the ratio is going to be 40 to the unknown, which is x. So the main connection to make here is that notice how this proportion here, using keywords, is the same proportion we had here using our problem-solving skills. Either way, the original price is going to be $57.14. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.